Hello and welcome. My name is Alan, and we are back in more Fallout 76, The New Adventures. We are loading up right now, just waiting for everything to come to. Let's see, last time I was on my way back to base camp, I think. When I got killed Okay. Berkeley Springs. We can investigate later. Campsite. Yeah, I did pick up three of the spots on the tourist bucket list. The rest are up there. There. I am right here. Need to go this direction. Believe, not that. But yeah, last time I was in Berkeley Springs and I started messing around and lost all my stuff. Go kind of this way. My AP refill. And up we go. Transitioning locations, biomes, or whatever you want me to say. Come on, I'd rather not do with all this nonsense. This really should have been a solo game. But everybody's like, I want to play Fallout with friends. Not me. I would rather play it. By myself. Just the way I am. You know, the classic Fallout play style, play on your own. This way, I guess. Okay. I guess I should eat, drink. Items. Food and drink. I doubt we'll get to cook that. And that'll keep my hunger and thirst down. Co. Why not? AP refill. Well, I'm wandering in the mountains. Almost. Going around tree trunks. Root systems and all that. Looking to see if there's any ore. Okay. West Tech buyback. Thank you. whole squad of festering bloatfly. We do want to go more west now. Right there's the Whitesprings. Thank you for the little path. We have officially reached the Whitesprings. What you call it? Railroad. Yep, someone's already come through and cleaned it out. Oh, it was a Whitesprings robot. Somebody had a mini nuke. Not quite. There we go. Loose screws. Excuse me. Don't mean to burp. Sometimes you just have to release some of that pressure, you know?
Ma'am.
Robot.
robot. Auto pistol. Spring. Alright.
Maintain situational awareness.
Excuse me.
The grounds are not secure.
They are probably not. But I am still going to go through here and try to get some things, some goodies and all that. Purified water, crispy squirrel. Okay. Nuka cherry. Always good. Caps. What do you have in the alarm clock? Aluminum. Okay. That's copper and steel, I just think. Yep. Almost thought that said Taco Bell instead of Two Bell. Okay. Excuse me, y'all.
This place home for a lot of people, yourself included.
Okay. More aluminum. Ceramics. Let's pop you open. Nope. We'll take the fusion cells, I guess. Back when toys were real toys, they had lead. Tarberry. We can make it into the Tarberry drink. Hello.
If you're caught out and about with no place to go, the responders have an outpost in Flatwoods. I could really use a drink, but Rucker wants us sober on the job. book heroes yesterday. Aren't there more important things to worry about?
No. There's not more important things to worry about than the escapades of Spider-Man and Batman. Please. Come on now. Although in this world it's Grognak and others. So, yeah. I'm a yawning. That crazy. Nuki Cola. Stim pack. I use quite a few on my extended stay on the outside world. Take a plastic spoon, desk fan. You got any? What you got? Take it both, I guess. Okay. Combination. Biofluid, cannonballs. I'll take the clipboard. Trash can. Okay. What else we got? Wonder Glue.
Our highly trained massage therapists should be back shortly.
Cat. Your highly trained massage therapists are dead. You know, just kind of letting you understand. Oral black powder break you down. Plastic spoon. Cue ball. Okay. Come with me, Buttercup. Toy truck. Okay. Let's go in here. Bunch of old books. Unreadable, I should say. Because old books actually are quite nice. Okay. Okay. Cans. Tall flask.
To provide a safe, clean environment for all our guests. Welcome to the Whitesprings. Deputy Acting Assistant Manager Strunk. Do let me know if there's anything my staff or I could do to make your stay.
Let's see.
The hotel is not responsible for lost, damaged, stolen, or irradiated items.
If you see
items.
Anything that requires attention, do let me know.
Okay. Okay. Let's see. Oh. Take it. Now, of course, I don't have enough lockpick to get in there. Need y'all to leave that door closed so I can see what you've got to burgle.
Hello, are you looking for? So much to see around here, it can be a bit overwhelming. Would you like some suggestions?
I am just, you know, permanently barring stuff. We'll say it that way.
Security patrol status, nominal. The current threat level is red. Due to the current security situation, all hotel policies will be strictly enforced.
Another Nuka-Cola. Okay.
Violation of hotel policies may result in detention.
Just biofluid and cannonballs. Craft drinks, some tarberry, food, float fly. Glowing fungus. Okay. That's good. Let's see. Thank you. smelt some of the coal? Nope. Alright. Nothing there. Scrap. Okay. 14 and 30. Modify repair. Assassin's arm. Okay. Screws. Adhesive. Adhesive, ballistic fiber. Let's scrap some weapons. Modifying pair. I'll have to sell that all. Well, yeah. Adhesive, of course. And adhesive. Now, we shall do some stashing. Get you out, all of them. Instigating Krylin. but it really don't weigh much, so I'm fine with that. New bubblehead. Guns and bullets. That's interesting. We'll go do stim pack. Yeah, I need to start looking for stim packs. Break that down. Fiberglass. We'll do some transferring of junk again. Anything I need to break down? I don't think so. I think I've broke down everything I have. I could have swore I got some coal. Unrefined. oxygen cells and 10 millimeter. Okay. Let's go. Back outside. Do 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 do. Yeah. After last episode, I think the last thing I did was capture the first picture on the tourist photo bucket list. After that, after I went off the video, I did two more spots. But yeah. Come on, load up. Now, which way?
I heard about what happened in Morgantown. I know it was way back, but I'm glad they chose to send me somewhere safe and not somewhere.
To go with this direction. Running through the golf course. We're just looking to make. Slow down, let your AP replenish. Okay. Just checking the mail. Not an actual golf ball, but just me. I'm coming through. Mm-hmm. Okay. Thought I heard flapping wings, but it was just the wind whipping by my head. I need to go more west. No, someone not there. Ow. Guys, I'd appreciate it if you'd left me alone. Not that. No, not that either. Let's get down to the road here. Okay. Go ahead and discover this place, I guess. Okay, location found. Someone ripped the door off. Really, doggies? Was that worth it? Huh? Was it really, really worth it? No, you're dead. Anyway. Go straight west. Ooh. Kinds of goodies here. Hey, I see you. You're a little slow, dude. Stalker, short, Gatling. I guess. Okay, keep going. This way. Not south. I want you to go west. And even a little northward, dummy. Because we went so far south. Get to the road. I think we'll be all right. Okay. This way, I think. Yep. Ow. Making ground. Mole miner.
Commencing attack.
All I'm trying to do is get to my destination. Really, dude? How you like that? You shotgun shells for your frickin' trouble. only me. Billy. Take the shells. Let's see here. No, you're not worth it. Shells. More shells. Did I pick up any extra food? Drinks either. Cool. Okay. It's a loading. Nothing in here. Stash box. That goes to sell, and that goes to sell. Hold on. The fixer. There. Sell stalkers. Oh. Let's go downstairs. Cap, Wonder Glue. You can keep your ladle. I don't need any of that. Any goodies? Loose screws? That's not bad. An aluminum scrap. I think that's everything, though. Okay. Now, what we want to do, scrap, junk, any other junk, no. Hold on. Don't be so quick to do that. Okay. So we need to do some repairing and stuff. Boom, baby. Missing all the adhesive. Okay. We'll do the combat shotgun. Scrap. Nothing. Okay. Transfer. Backwoods 3. Scout slide. 1, 2. Have any recipes or plants? Nope. Aluminum scrap, blue screws, lead scrap, blue springs, molded plastic, raw leather, waste oil, raw rubber, Here we go. Trade. Could definitely use a piece of legendary armor. Heavy combat armor, right on. Damage, it prevents from super mutants. I have some cryo resistance. And now I can breathe underwater. Pretty cool. I'll take that. Let's see. Legendary Rage. ...50% damage to the Scorch. Plus 50 limb. And the VAT's critical meter fills 15% faster. Nice. Ghoul Slayer's excavator, right leg. Little protection from ghouls, 50% cryo resistance, junk item weights reduced by 30% for 20. That's pretty cool. One more range, please. Oh! Juggernaut Scouts. Damage increases as health increases. Bashing damage increased by 50%. I just don't bash that often. Plus 250 damage resistance while reloading. That's nice. Thank you. Back outside. Yeah. So I'll have to do some rearranging on stuff. I'll put that excavator power armor piece on my excavator power armor. And then let's see, I'll have to rearrange my combat shotguns now. Anyway. Let's head to base camp here.
My own bar.
All right.
Man, I still can't believe it.
we go. And do the same with my magazine rack. Oh, a sign. Crap. Don't think we have any junk. Nope. Craft. Nope.
Nice.
Okay. Let's.
Ready for business.
Do this. Scrap. Scrap. Modifying pair. Okay. Head down to the fire station here. Oh. Zealots. I mean, it's not a combat shotgun. I thought it was a combat. That sucks. Okay. Please give me some good stuff. No. Of course not. Take the loose screws. Scalpel, crack bow. Caps, loose screws. We got plenty of 45 rounds. Alpine hammer. Open you. Duct tape. That's something at least. I hear the, the little guys, the Chinese robot spies. Anyway, desk fan. Water. Duct tape, please. Blue screws. Caps. Handmade glue. Duct tape. Desk fan. Let's see. Give me that. And whoa. Anything? Nope. Let's see. We will. Get nothing, apparently. Let's turn you off. Excuse me,
analyzing knowledge exam results. Congratulations. Please proceed to physical examination site.
Maybe one of these days. Maybe. Okay. Let's see. The sound keeps trying to cut out on me. Hey, you have anything worth value? Nope. check it here. Break that down.
Hydrate responsibly before initiating running procedure.
Responsibly. Well, you know what, robot? I feel like hydrating recklessly. Nothing.
Applicant encumbrance level not considered during physical examination.
Scrap. All junk. Weapons. The double barrel. Boom. We're good. Modify and repair more armor pieces. Oh yeah, and I have a right arm to put on. Exit.
Please proceed to physical examination site.
Scrap. Modify and repair. Boom. That's fixed up. So I've got some armor on everything, at least. People, mutants. Okay. Level 30. So I need to get a new combat armor leg piece at some point. Excuse me there, fella. I'm just going this way. Nothing in the dumpster.
Open
now.
Got the good stuff right here.
Having a good one?
Interact.
You got
the key. Nice. Look at you. You're an animal. You know that? I mean that in a positive way, of course. Anyway, while you were gone, I reached out to Ronnie from Edwin's gang. And they want their key back, but they also want the traitor who stole it dead. The good news is, we finally have a name for this genius. Bronx. Cute, huh?
What's Ronnie's deal?
Well, Edwin's her uncle. And someday, when he kicks it, the gang goes to her. The truth is, she's been leading that gang for years already. Having a tentative agreement with her is almost better than having a true handshake with him.
How does he feel about the bloody...
Oh, they, have a bit of a history. Edwin used to walk around with this giant fat cat perched on his shoulder. Right? He loved that cat. I bet you can guess what the Blood Eagles did, right? That's right. They stole his cat, skinned it, and cooked it for dinner. Then they sent the bloody pelt back to Edwin in a sack. Classy, right?
Not right now.
I get it. Come back when you aren't scared. Wait. That was old Beckett. I'm sorry. Right. Damn it. Come back when you've got the time. Okay? I'm sorry. Seriously.
And I get a Tesla rival. Scrap. Let's scrap it. See if it gives me anything.
Thanks, son, for letting me crash here.
Let's see. Food and drink. We'll eat the rad stag to get rid of it. Tarberry juice. Purified water.
They don't let live.
Lunch boxes, I think they are. Yeah. Those are done. Modify repair. Fixer's level 30. There's the Zealot combat rifle. So, we'll scrap the,
wow.
It won't let me scrap the fixer, so, Tinker. Let's do some crafting. Something tried to attack. Cool.
Sucks.
Okay. I'll have to find me a new combat shotgun at some point. Heal up.
You know if I'm in your way.
No, I appreciate it. Steal. Just steal crap. Oh, that's right. They called them liberators. Now. What I can do is let's head back down to Riverside Manor. Bobby Pence. Toy car. Thank you. I think it was this way. Yeah. Just follow this road and we'll hit Riverside. Keep your iron deposit. Okay, we do have to cross the main thoroughfare here. Let the AP replenish. Okay. I'll take your meat and make you my own dinner. Jackasses. What we got? Break you down. Here's your circuitry.
In we go. Protection on a budget.
There we go. I has been
visit Riverside in a bit. All right, let's see here. Nothing in the tool case. We'll crack you. Maybe we'll crack you open. Fusion cell. Duct tape. Aluminum. Stem pack. Not that way. But we can go this way. Dog tags. Excel, that's nice. Aluminum. Aluminum and some cycle. Pop you open. Nope. There we go. Take the purify. We can scrap junk. Boom.
could have swore there was a power armor station somewhere. Let's see here.
What?
I guess there's not a cooking station here, okay. Okay. Let's go back to aid. Right away. Food and drink. Fungus soup. Sure, I've got everything. Okay. What does that do? Thank you. aid. Okay. Sure. We'll do some healing here.
At least I'm cleared up in that area there. There's the picture of Harper's Ferry I took. The location in what was still Virginia that John Brown historically attacked. Attack on Harper's Ferry. Yeah. West Virginia was still technically Virginia. Really, dude? Who else? Jackass. Thank you. Okay, that's right. Bleeding Kate's grindhouse. Anyway, we're going to head back to the Whitesprings. Ain't got no qualms with chickens. Okay. Deep. Listen, Fido. Come on. Replenish that AP. Now. Straight this way. Who the frig is fighting me? Listen, boy. I'm getting tired of that crap. I'm just trying to go up the hill. You know, up. Not down. Okay, at least we are at the wall. Wherever the next opening is.
you got for me? How about here? Take the squirrel on a stick. What you got in here? Anything good? Don't knock me out of the way. Let's go weapons. Yes, drop them all. Keep it so. Get away, rat stag. Okay. Nothing. Really? Honestly? That's disappointing. Okay. Now I'm back at the Whitesprings. Slow. Slow. You know what? Aid. Disease cure. Food and drink. All down. A noodle cup. Some crispy squirrel. Now we'll go through here, the area that's often infested with ghouls. Canister. Cool. Pipe revolver. Take. that's you. Making all that noise. I was like, I hear a lot of noise, but... go through here. I appreciate that.
Safe haven filled with people trying to help others?
We will go through here. Hello.
Ma'am.
Robot. Sounds of battle. Something going on. Keep the cooking pot.
Scanners detecting sentience. Heavy elevated. Weapons hot.
Neutralization operation complete.
AO neutralized. Engaging.
Okay. Scorched. Okay.
Please refrain from.
Let's go in the little firehouse here.
Murder or trampling the flowers.
You know, trampling the flowers up there because they have a real problem with it. A lot of people trample, and it's like, come on, guys, really? Nope, wrong direction. Aluminum. Silver. More aluminum. Keep. What you got in here? Oh. There we go. Both are good. Let's go over here.
Maintain situational awareness.
The grounds are not secure.
Ban. We'll take some more iguana bits. Whoa, dude.
Yes, security is our priority.
Scorched. Go to this bus. Nothing. Check these two, I guess. Caps. Aluminum. Surgical tray is aluminum. Pop around here. Oh. Caps. We'll go back around here. Up top. Oh, thank you. Duct tape. It's military grade, so it also gives me ballistic. More caps. Cherry. Six. I think we're good there. And around here. Keep them both.
At your service, ma'am.
Keep your tar buried. You open? Maybe.
he's cooking.
Well,
it's
go
been so
up
long
here.
Since I've had food with actual flavor.
Nothing. Excuse me, fella. Alright, pardon me, people.
Check in with the medics if you're feeling under the weather.
Okay. Let's get into the refuge.
If you ever find yourself in a bind, you can always call on us.
If you see anyone struggling out in Appalachia, be sure to tell them about the Whitespring.
Okay, cool. What you got here?
This wanton robot tried to give me a haircut before running off. Get out the back by myself.
All right. Oh, thank goodness. That's got plenty of ballistic. And in here. You.
Sometimes I just check out and go about my day on autopilot.
That's life, pretty much.
I'm just trying to get through another day. Only 12 more hours.
Yeah, that is life. Sometimes you just
I can't wait until
zombify yourself and go on through it. Because sometimes that's the only way to do it.
I could really use a drink, but Rucker wants us sober on the job.
Yeah. Life sometimes would be a lot easier to go a little tipsy. Not full on drunk, but
tough.
Not you know.
That scribe training isn't hard too.
Okay. Really? Thank you.
Hope all the folks at the commune are doing well.
seeing what you got here. Clinic. Thank you. Just permanently barring the surgical trays.
There's a lot of supplies here that look ripe for the picking.
Don't mind me.
Wow, they've really gotten set up here.
Sorry I'm not much for conversation. Ellison talked my ear off. I heard about what happened in Morgantown. I know it was way back, but I'm glad they chose to send me somewhere safe and not somewhere.
I wonder if they have any chems laying around here.
Nothing like the feeling of a good job done well.
Why even bother helping people that can't help themselves?
It's nice to see people around in the responders uniform.
Because it's what right. You know, it's part of the human condition to help. Unfortunately, we're also very greedy assholes. But
I suppose a nice refuge like this is worth
it's
more hungry now.
What side you are able to put forth.
I think I heard a Protectron bark the other day. Am I going crazy?
Okay.
The Whitesprings decor is refined and decadent. Don't listen to any naysayers.
Uh-huh. Anyway, yeah, this isn't much of an episode. It's just mainly fixing stuff up. Down to the end we go.
Please do not interfere with resort security patrols.
Craft. Food. One on a stick. More rat chunks. Okay, boom, baby. Now, scrap, junk, modifying pair. Wow, I've already used a ballistic fiber. Seriously. Let's see. Armor. Yep. That's the one I want. Transfer. Right leg. It already moved. Yeah, I did. Okay. Modify and repair. L2? No. This one. And that one, we scrap. Now. What do I need? More adhesive. What the heck?
Your normal activities. Yes, security is our priority. May I be of assistance?
Some idiot. Anyway. Cancel. Drop. Because honestly, I don't need it. Anyway, crap. Scrap. Junk. Weapons. Modifying. Pair. Thank you. stabilize, range recoil, aligned is better. Okay. So I've got one more. Three's fine. That works. Weapons. Trying to think here. Okay. Thank you. Scanner's just gonna drop some stuff. Yes. Now, where does that put me? 301. We'll do some aid. Not food. Food and drink. $2.98. We're looking a lot better.
Today, Okay. Security status is red. Please take appropriate precautions.
Oh,
please
I do have those repair kits on me. You are in pretty bad need of repair. Repair kit. Repair kit. Modified pair. Oh, everything looks good. Okay, where does that put me at? 207. Not bad. I believe I'll go ahead in this episode here. Like I said, not much of an episode, just getting some stuff done, lowering carry weight and everything, so. I do feel better now that I have some stuff taken care of.
Maintain situational awareness.
But yeah. Like I said, that'll be the end of the episode. See you all in the next one. Until then, later.